fucking bar's house is looking all fucked up.